Hello students, in this video we are going to study about fractions. So what is meant by fraction? When something is divided into equal parts, so we can say it is a fractions. So some point has given in fractions, like a half, quarter and three quarters. Okay, so first we will understanding half. Okay, half means what? Suppose we have a circle like that. Okay, if we divide this circle into two equal parts, okay, if we draw a line like that, it means this circle is divided into two equal parts. So this part is half and this is the half. So we can say when something is divided into two equal parts, each of the part is a half of that thing. Okay, look at here, this is the full sheet of paper. If we divide this sheet paper, or if we draw a line in this paper, it means what? This part is half and this part is half. Okay, like that. So this is the half half. So we can say it is a half part of that thing. Okay, so look at here, observe the picture given below. A whole guava, and this is the half guava. If we cut the guava into equal, so we get the half guava. Okay, now look at here, this is the whole apple. Whole means complete apple, and if we cut this apple into equal, so we get the two parts, like a half an apple, this half part and this half part. Okay, so it means this is the half half. Look at here, this is the whole cake. Whole cake means it is complete cake, ek purna cake aahe. Okay, if we cut this equally, so we get half and half. Okay, look at here, this is the whole watermelon. If we cut this watermelon, we get half of a watermelon. Okay, hope you understand. Half means je kai aplyakade vastu asel, je kai things asel, त्याला इक्वल डिवाइड करायचं, म्हणजे त्याचे बरोबर दोन भाग केले म्हणजे ते काय होणार, हाफ हाफ होणार. जसं की 10 रुपीजचा हाफ किती होतील, 10 रुपीजचा हाफ होतील 5 रुपीज. ओके, 6 पेन्सचा हाफ किती होणार, 6 पेन्सचा हाफ होईल 3 पेन्स, त्या टाईप्समध्ये. ओके, सो दिस इज द हाफ. ओके, नाव लुक ॲट द एक्सरसाइज. Color a half of each of the picture given below. Look at here, it has given some figures. Color the half part of each of the pictures. So it has two parts, this part and this part. So now color the half part. Okay, you can use your color pencil, sketch pens, etc. Okay, I don't have this pen, so that's why I am coloring by the pen. Okay, so this is the half part. Now color this, so it is also half of this part. Okay, now this is the half of this figure, this is the half of this figure. Now color this, look at here, it has four square, 1 2 3 4. So half of this figure is means two squares. So this is the half of this figure. Okay, so this is the half. Now the next is, a line has been drawn in each of the figures given below. Put a tick mark under the figures which get divided into two equal parts by that time. Look at this figure, it has this line. So it is a half of this figure. It is half. No, so it is not a half, so we can say it is wrong. This is not half of this rectangle. Now look at here, this line is in center. No, it is not in a center, so it means it is also not a half. Okay, look at this figure, this figure is between a center, so it means it is a half part of this figure. Okay, this is the half part of this figure. Now look at here, this is also half of this figure. Okay, now the next one is, look at here, this is the small part and this is the biggest part, so it means this is not a half of this figure, so it is wrong. Okay, so hope you understand what is half part. Okay, konte vastula apan same type madhe tara divide karnar, same figure madhe. Okay, तर जर आपण काय म्हणतो हाफ, व्हेन समथिंग इज डिवाइडेड इनटू टू इक्वल पार्ट्स ईच ऑफ द पार्ट इज अ हाफ ऑफ दैट थिंग, दिस इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ हाफ. ओके, नाउ वी विल स्टॉप हियर. थैंक यू.